After that, it's just that's it. You feel me? There's no promotion behind it. There's no investment behind it. You feel what I'm saying? And most of all, there's no team behind it, because at the end of the day, you're not going to be able to do nothing without a team. You feel what I'm saying? Jay-Z didn't do it by himself. Kendrick Lamar didn't do it by himself. As much as niggas think so, fucking J. Cole didn't do it by himself. Motherfucking Kevin Gates didn't do it by himself. A lot of niggas did not do this shit by themselves. You feel what I'm saying?
True.
But everybody out here thinks that they can. So until you realize that you are not going to be able to do it by yourself, and like, nigga, and you can get that team around you, like, all right, this nigga knows his business. All right, you feel what I'm saying? Cool. Let's get him on the business aspect, because he knows his words, and he could fuck around and be at the motherfucking dining table with all the old rich white men and getting us some cheddar. This nigga right here got the paper. All right, put that nigga up. Tell that nigga we need a stack for a show. If we bring back such and such, we're going to get that back, so we can break him off. Boom, boom, boom. You got the nigga with the bread. You got the nigga with the lyrics. You got a nigga writing lyrics, honestly. Like real shit, you got a nigga doing everything. But out here, you got one nigga trying to do everything. That shit's not going to work, bro. Like, at the end of the day, you're not going to be able to shoot a video, edit your video, fucking be that nigga, promote. You feel me? Be the manager, go out of town, nah, nigga, you're not gonna be that one nigga. No, it's not gonna happen, bro. I'm telling you that right now. You're not signing your own contracts, you feel what I'm saying? You're not gonna be able to make your own contracts, nigga. You need lawyers for that. You wanna know, like, nigga, and then when you get lawyers, you don't know if your lawyers is trying to fuck you. You feel what I'm saying? So at the end of the day, nigga, you need somebody that's gonna set you in the right direction when you slip. Because at the end of the day, by yourself, if you slip and you're by yourself, guess what? You're by yourself. That's, you know what I'm saying?